Tom, sales guy, Florida. Anyway, I thought I'd take a minute to show you the camera gear I've assembled to go ahead and start filming things when I get out in the field, because I want to start vlogging. Got a lot of customers or prospects ask, you know, can we see some of your work? And we really don't have much to show them. So I want to be able to get into the field, show some parking lot sweeping, some power washing, you know, all the way into the kitchen exhaust cleaning. It really gives them a feel for it. And so that we can access and get a big high view of them doing parking lots or up on the roof and working on the fans. So I just think I have all the equipment to do that now. So let's take a look at what we got. So here we are in the back of my truck. I got a big Pelican case so that I can transport everything as I fly around the country doing work. Let's get it opened up and I'll show you. So I start off, got my landing pad for the drone. I'll show you that in a minute. Got the Zhiying gimbal mount, Zhiying crane gimbal mount. So really great three-axis brushless motor gimbal, keeps it exceptionally stable, works really well. I got a Mavic 2 Zoom drone, controller, battery sets, and you actually got a cable release so that if I want to pick something up, take it somewhere and drop it, I can do that too. Kind of fun with it. But anyway, so I've got the drone with 4K video at 30 feet per second or 1040, I mean down at like 120. So a really, really great camera system in that. And I can do a lot with it. Of course, simple tripod. I got a Gorilla tripod as well. And then we've got the Canon M50 mirrorless camera. We've got an 11 by 22 lens for it. So I had to cut everything out so it'd fit all nice in there. Got an 11 by 22 lens and also a 15 by 45 lens. These are deep grass legs for the drone. Here we got a boom mic for recording, and then kind of the junk bag, which carries all the extra chargers, lenses, lens caps, things along that line. So pretty complete kit. Everything's set up in here so that we can film and do whatever we want. So we can go anywhere. We can capture very stable images. We can capture great 4K video with the Canon, and we can also get 4K video overhead with the drone. So here today, I'm out at the park. Get a little bit of drone time and see how we do with it. So, see if I can start tracking parking lots and things like that. So that's why I'm out here. So that was the fun of the drone, trying to get some filming going. It's actually just my second day. I came out yesterday and put it in beginner mode and just practiced going around in little circles, up and down, landing sideways, backwards, forwards. No, not upside down. But anyway, so today getting a little bit more action with it. Thinking, you know, again, how do I film crews? How do I film the work we do and make it interesting? So that'll be my challenge. Of course, I'll have to go somewhere we're actually doing it, but we got all the gear to do it now. I'm very happy about that. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you next time.